Are you meeting someone?
My name is Oduwa Binga Shoyemi, aka Aduwayo.
Olorun Totobi is a song that was sang by Tope Alabi.
No,
how come you call that your name?
It's not Tope Alabi song. It's given to me by God Himself for a long years. And I've been singing it. And thank God the track has come out. Finally, both video and audio on YouTube. Because it's just one track. A note. Some people have been complaining, talking to me that I'm singing Tope Alabi. I always told them, if it is Tope Alabi that sing this song, let us go and meet Tope Alabi. And let us sit down together. If she can confront me and find out, even though there's a guy that told me some time ago that he went to internet to download Tope Alabi, all the Tope Alabi song from the first album to the last album, that he couldn't see this song there. He has to come to my church and find out who sing this song or not. He let us be told him that I'm the one that sang this song.
So you said the song has been released by long years ago.
Yes.
Exact time, can you tell us?
2017.
2007, that is 3 years ago.
Yes.
So have you met Tope Alabi before?
I've not. She always comes to my church, but we have not sat down together. Even though before then, when I want to release the track, I was forced to call Sister Tope Alabi to let us collaborate together. And when I talked to her husband said that Tope Alabi, she doesn't collaborate any song together with anybody since then. And I've been alone. And God helped me to produce that.
So how do you feel that your grace, the grace of that man was given to Tope Alabi? How do you feel?
Well, I can't feel bad. If His grace is given to Tope Alabi, because everybody has his own gift and grace. And Tope Alabi has his own, I have my own. Adonijie have her own, Ojuade has her own. Everybody, individual, God has given everybody individual gift.
You sing that song, it's like you sang it.
Olorun Totobi, Olorun Baba.